In this video, we are going to demonstrate how to use the text editor feature found in Cool Calc 2.0. This data source option is recommended for room-by-room calculations, new construction, or homes largely obstructed by trees. For all other homes, we highly recommend using the map trace option. To get started, you will want to select text on the data source screen and then click the next button. This will open up a modal window, allowing you to create your first room. Start by entering a unique room name to help identify this room going forward. The room type dropdown is where you would specify the type of room. This field only appears when performing a room-by-room load calculation and is used to automatically assign internal loads. It will be hidden for block loads. Next, select the floor level from the dropdown options. Choose -1 if the room is located at least 2 feet below grade. Otherwise, select the floor level that reflects where the room is located. Once the floor level is selected, populate the above grade and below grade heights of the room. Remember, these are averages, so the calculations do not need to be exact. You should also account for the space in between floors, since these values will ultimately be used to calculate outside wall surface areas. From there, you need to specify the dimensions of the room. Enter the total linear feet of outside walls that face each exposure. If you enter at least 2 exposures, Cool Calc will automatically attempt to calculate the area of the room. However, you can easily override this value of the room as not a perfect rectangle. If the room is internal to the house and does not have any outside walls, then simply leave the exposures blank and manually enter the area of the room. On the right-hand side, you can choose whether or not the room contains ceilings or floors. You should also only add ceilings and floors that abut unconditioned spaces. For example, a second floor room that is over a first floor room would have 0 floor area. When you hit save, 2 new tabs will appear next to the room tab. All of the ceilings, floors, walls, and windows are automatically generated for the room based on the inputs made on the room setup screen. The envelope tab is where you can make edits to these components if necessary. Windows are automatically generated based on the size of the wall in a typical window-to-wall area distribution. To edit windows, you can click on the window area value directly in the table and specify if the wall contains a low, medium, or high amount of glass. Changing this value will automatically recalculate the number of windows on that wall, which can be tweaked if needed. Alternatively, you can choose none and manually add windows by clicking on the row. This will open up a modal window with tabs at the top to manually enter windows and doors. If you set up multiple construction feature groups at the beginning of the project, you will have multiple options to choose from when adding windows and doors. You have full control to edit individual window shading, overhangs, insect screens, etc. However, Cool Calc automatically pre-populates the most likely scenarios for each of these to save time. Once you are finished editing the envelope of the room, you can click on the Internal Loads tab and manually assign occupants, plants, and appliances to the space. If you chose one of the predefined room types on the room setup screen, the appliances would have been automatically added to the space. Be sure to only add appliances that would normally be operating on a hot summer evening. Adding every appliance and light contained in the room will lead to an inflated cooling load. To create additional rooms, click on the New button above the Rooms list and continue on until all of your rooms are complete. When performing a block load calculation, we recommend creating a separate room for each floor. If a floor is served by multiple HVAC systems, then split that floor accordingly. Once all rooms are created, click the Next button to proceed to the HVAC system section. We hope you enjoyed this video. For additional videos, please visit support.coolcalc.com.